We are live with Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I'm your host, Games for You. For all my Twitch viewers, if you haven't been following me, please do so. It helps me out a lot. And for my YouTube viewers, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And give me a like in my videos. It helps me out a lot. Let's get started. No, and I'm gonna fight those guys and check this home upstairs.
Seriously. Here we go. All done.
I'm gonna go on a trail because I couldn't actually miss a lot of good stuff. Well, I guess we have to go through this trail here.
They're nothing.
Check every inch of this, I'm not sure what that sign says. Zombies. I don't know if zombies are in there in this game, but unless it says like a city. Okay, now I know what it means. It means people upstairs, or villages upstairs.
Do this fast.
Get him!
Here we go again.
Nothing to it. You still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Say what?
Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
The hell are you doing, Red?
Relax. It happens to all newcomers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Yeah.
I need 40, so...
These days ain't got no manners. You greet each other, it's proper. Well, I'll be. Finally, folks who've got some manners. I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what did I get? Silence. Hikers these days never learn to greet each other or something. Ran into a sprightly little lady, too. Now, she was in a real hurry. Couldn't even say hello. Must have been trying to stay ahead of that angry-looking fella with the pretty gal. Mountain ain't no place to be running races, I'll tell you that. Ran into a sprightly little lady, too. Now, couldn't even say hello.
Damn, those fuckers were tough. Kodak, thanks for following. I appreciate that. Alright. Thanks, I hope you enjoyed my stream though. Village is up top, okay. Alright. All right, let's see, and then we get me in. I want to save. I forgot to save just in case. There's an actual fight.
Pick a fight?
What? Oh, no. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon, and then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next. Whatever. This is way above my pay grade. So, that's it? Well, since you're here.
Yep, that's our five. We're gonna have a fight.
But Rude and I are busy people. She'll be more than happy to keep you company, though.
I was right, you're gonna fight.
Can't play nice. Shit, birds.
Where do we need Barrett? Since he's a long range guy. Bear's a long range. We need a long range.
Right.
You're out of luck.
It's aiming at you!
Not for long, it isn't.
Gotta give it my all. You're done!
What a team!
Yeah, what a team it is!
Guess the Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real?
Come on. We need to find the others. The next order of business is the Magnus Materia Project. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected in Mako reactors across the world. After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stemmed from the arrival of visitors, unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
and each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood. And finally, my dream of capturing one is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one's flesh back, pull it apart, and see what makes it tick. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wutai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo-Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground. Grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control.
My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same. I expect you all to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
Hey, the Zack! Sector 5 Undercity abandoned house.
Yeah?
Let me in!
Hey, how's the Zack get his, blade back from Cloud?
Elmira?
Zack, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
I know this is like a pass.
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taking care of her.
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned. I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Huh? Aerith! She okay? You're okay. Right, Aerith?
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Back in present now. Back to the present.
Aerith.
Hey, which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
Okay, no more Terrio.
Okay. Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Thank you.
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Mako juice. Amako juice. Armako.
Hey, so what's the deal with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok! His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good!
But why the interim? Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
Oh, damn, man, that's pretty high up.
So, like, all that stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary.
Oh, dude, I didn't even save yet.
What was that thing?
A weapon.
Huh?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey! Not cool! This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon!
Yuffie's stupid, man. Don't mess with the weapon. I ain't messing with the weapon.
Beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
Dark. Oh, got some light in here. Yeah, except the under jail.
Now, can't cross till we lower it.
Oh, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. Where
We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
Perhaps the Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah? Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Don't fall off, man.
You won't regret this.
gotta use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
None at all.
Wait.
Gonna need someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
It's over. Thank you.
Let me save. Okay, let me save.
We have to help them.
Way ahead of you.
Thank you.
Enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud?
Only cute. That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
We could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to. Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Checking any
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
Now I got this. First that, then.
They did it.
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Alright, I guess I can't get those boxes.
We should be able to switch the track here.
Others are gonna be okay. These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive. Your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than your pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't have to.
One squeeze?
No.
Please? Not for me.
How about this? At the next, we treat you to a supper size.
We won't hold that.
Let's go.
Go on
now. Never again.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
Damn headset. My old headset is like crap and it keeps going in and out with the sound. Aim, can shoot bear's weapon. Or, sorry, alright.
Ah!
You okay?
Better than I thought, actually.
Yuffie
didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
Yuffie has a motion sickness.
What a letdown.
Still alive.
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of them as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is... uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
At least we know he's with family now.
I have a feeling the bridge might break.
Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
Air's really happy.
I wouldn't recommend sticking around for long.
Not a day goes by, I don't wonder. Would my husband still be here if we hadn't let them build that damn reactor?
A customer.
tell me, get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
Ain't had no honest work since they left.
Hurry it up, would ya? Thanks.
Bet the extra thick ones would make me.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Magic tack. I'll buy it, but I'm not gonna equip it.
Bye.
Rimblane. Strike with attack or strong attack after switching modes. I said I'm not gonna equip it, but hey, the attack modes can be fill the gauge pretty quickly, so I definitely want that. I want attack power up. And that. All right.
So, any paycheck?
No window shopping. You hear? See ya.
No, I'm gonna buy one more of that,
Hurt can do our mother. Open your heart.
her mournful cries, for she suffers as you do. She knows her name. Thanks, you man.
This old clavier. I'm Dory, representative of the Piano Outreach Association. It is my duty to support those who liberate music from the page and bring it to life with their performances. I hope you will aid me in my humble mission to spread the joy of the piano to every corner of the world. How may I be of service to you? That I've nothing to award you at this time. Nevertheless, I trust you will continue on your musical journey.
All right, I'm gonna play Tifa's theme. Monotones. I want to do Tifa's. All right, I'm gonna do Barrett's.
Bring it.
Barrett's a little tougher than Tifa.
Would you care to share a performance with me? I regret that I've nothing to award you at this time. Nevertheless, I trust you will continue on your musical journey.
Give them hell!
There's no finer sound in all the world than the voice of a humble piano.
Oh, I got a region A target. Okay. I gotta get an A, damn it. That's not good.
What are you looking at? If you got something to say, then spit it out. Just know that I'm such a badass that even Beck and his bitches couldn't handle me. Kick me out of their stupid little gang. That's right. You're standing face to face with the legendary Biff. You shaking in your boots yet? Oh! Tough guy, huh? Respect. But it seems to me like we got no choice but to settle this with a game of Queen's Blood. And if I whoop your ass, you gotta give me 7 whole gil!
Alright.
want to know a secret? Truth is, I bailed from the bandit life because I just couldn't hack it. So I figured I'd turn over a new leaf and become a Queen's Blood player instead, but turns out I'm no good at that neither. You gotta tell me, what's the trick, man? How do I get your kind of skills? What, don't like handing out free advice or something? Only a real cheapskate would charge for that shit, asshole. Well, better hang on to that gill of yours, because next time we meet, I'm gonna take 7 off you for sure.
Just like you said it would. We already got one.
It's time.
Easy marks. Guess I want to.
I'm rated in.
All you need to do is.
Take whatever beds are open. It's time you moved on.
The treasure. The one that's guarded by a talking goblin.
Can still smell it perfume. Wish I knew what it was.
Feels like this goddamn desert goes bigger every day. Think it'll swallow the whole world.
Keychains shaped like Dio's mustache now, too. The truth, I'd follow that princess to the ends of the world if she let me. Pick up the pace. We need 300 more.
Get your free rations! Drop here and make sure there's plenty to go around. So don't worry.
What's wrong?
So join in her lament. Share in her rage. Come, breathe.
Welcome to North Corral. The coal mining industry here was the largest employer and backbone of the local community. But everything changed with the advent of Mako. As you can see, this village is a casualty of progress.
No.
I encourage you to try again sometime. If there's anything else I can do... Please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Cloud! Alexander, the sacred mechanical fortress of Corel, is now available for you to fight. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
I think I'm ready. I might be ready. For Alexander. I think I'm ready.
Thank you.
gotcha.
That's it.
Won't last long. Gotta give it my all.
Here.
Do your thing.
Ha!
Congratulations on defeating Alexander. You rejected his judgment and rendered your own. Well done. And now his divine protection is yours to call upon on your adventures. A great comfort, I'm sure. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Okay, I won it without Cloud.
us a bone every so often, you know. Send us supplies.
That's no use.
Hey, guys. You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see. When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran. It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry. Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Ha! Spare a drop?
No.
I ask because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too. Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barrett, of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know what it is.
Damn, man, I got stuck.
If there's one thing you can count on, it's Dr. Sheeran.
He's been here since the old mining days.
Dr. Sharon's been distributing meals to the people in town. Says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just between us, though, he's actually...
The doc was here when everything went down.
So... Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Years and not a day goes by. His old drug, the thing I've got left to remember him by.
Ooh, revival materia. Viral materia.
Apologies ain't gonna cut it.
This'll take us all the way to the salsa.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but... I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts, salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope.
Six years earlier.
Happy. Covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we've been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
Was ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. And then, Shinra came rolling into town. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That bitch.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story. That it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
That they are. Still, there's a whole lot of blood on my hands, too. I pushed for the reactor. I put us on the path that brought us here.
Barret.
The saucer's waiting.
Yeah, this is what I'm looking for, too. This is what I was looking forward to, the ghost hustler.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
Oop, got a trophy, the price of progress. Chapter 8, All That Glitters.
Look! Look, look, look! Something's coming! And hello to you, too!
This is incredible!
Oh, wait, I came from that part. Damn it!
Wallace, Tifa Lockhart, and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
I hope I don't have to fight because I didn't save yet. Oh, good. I don't have to fight.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
come to the gold saucer, Kubo. You'll find the main entrance just up ahead. We hope you enjoy your stay with us.
This is like Disneyland.
Just gonna skip by you there.
Coming through.
Dio? Yeah, that's Dio.
There he is. Our challenger for the evening. Welcome to our gilded paradise, the Gold Saucer. Dio, art director. And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
Please, do not do the Queen Blood, or Blood Queen, or Queen Blood.
You can do this, Cloud.
I don't want to do... I hope it's not Queen Blood. Oh, it's not Queen Blood. It gotta be a fight. Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Second time. And fight! Practice, eh? How prudent. Come on.
Oh. Okay.
All right. Come on.
Dude, this is hard, man. This is hard.
Come on.
How do you fucking... This is fucking hard, guys. Okay, I think I got it.
If you have what it takes, young man.
Let's give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Wow!
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
You're pretty nervous.
That's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Eric.
Oh, you've got to tell me that one later.
So, now
this is like entering Disneyland.
Let's have some fun.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun in Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then.
All those in favor?
Me.
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 Yeah.
Who's your girl?
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey, maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, I'm all right.
Come on, man, I know this ain't the scene. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go!
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. The hotel's gotta be that way.
Barry.
What the hell is wrong with those guys?
It won't last.
What?
Lock on. When it's gone, so's this.
Where'd that come from?
Paraphrasing you.
Well, you're not wrong. But I get your point. Live it up while you can. You can't promise to no one.
Awesome! What kind of shit is this? Dude, what a cool, elevator. Or escalator.
This shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip, Rick.
We have here a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
This is some kind of toy.
A cat Sith! Cat Sith!
Lads, eyes up here. Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire. Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off! You coming?
Any materials? Okay, I guess not. This is like Disneyland's Honda Mansion ride.
Seems classy now.
Alright. Can I save? I can definitely save. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here and continue this later tonight. So see you next time. This is Games for You.